no matter whether he looks at him as captain or not. I mean, AJ's doing captain-like things in the ring right now.
So here's my question. Does anybody on this team look at AJ as if he's captain? Because earlier on tonight, Sheamus said, quote, AJ is not my captain.
Now, that's about as clear as it gets, right?
I, you know, Sheamus.